Ho, ho, ho. Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time. There's a story that I was told, and I want to tell the world before I get too old and don't remember it. So let's December it and reassemble it. Oh, yeah. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness and be on Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Freezing in style. And let me meet a girl one day that wants to spread some love this way. We can let our souls run free and she can open some happiness with me. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time.
Welcome back to the Den on this very merry special Christmas edition.
So, Feature, you ready to give the viewers what we have to say today?
Oh, yes. You know, I'm always up for that challenge.
All right.
But let's get straight to it. Funny thing about last night's game. Steph, you airballed, buddy. What's going on with your mojo?
I don't know, man. It was just an off game, but at least my fans know what I'm saying. I'm like you, Feature.
What you saying, buddy? What you saying?
Do we have to listen to? Do we have to listen to your soundtrack that you just hit?
Hey, do it, man. Just put it out there, cause I want to hear what you're talking about.
Okay, I will.
Baby, we can go hair and sex. Baby girl, go hair and sex. He never ever hair and sex.
Hey.
Never ever hair and sex.
Get off that. Get, you know what, viewers, everybody listening, I'm gonna explain what happened on that soundtrack after the break, commercial break. We'll be right back.
It's okay. Welcome back, guys. We are now reporting live from the prison where Chris is.
I'm reporting live from prison. You know that deer that I emasculated? Turns out it was a cop deer. Where in Alaska do you see a cop deer? Okay, the story is, look. So I tell this man, I tell him, I said, I'm gonna break your neck. Okay, so he was like, oh, really? You guys saw it last time when he chased me. So, when it was off air, I broke his legs. And then it turns out, I seen a badge. Then I see all these cops around me. But skip that. I'm an OG now, all right? I'm in prison, doing my thing. This man gonna come to me and say, give me your cornbread. I said, what? Give me your cornbread. So.
Hey, man, what you talking about, bro?
So, look.
Hey, you think it's a game? I said, give me your cornbread. You think I'm playing with
you, bro? Guards!
Funny little incident with Chris Rock, and we're gonna keep this right straight to the point. We got a little clip of Chris managing the game last night, getting all the good stuff, helping out on the sideline. You guys want to see it? Let's check it out.
You dumb. Oh,
he broke it, my nose.
Let me see it. Here we go.
How's it look?
Straighter, more distinguished, kind of like a young Michael Jackson.
I love little Michael.
Who we gonna crush?
The gods!
Who we gonna kill?
The gods!
Who we gonna kiss?
The gods!
Well, that's all we got for you guys today. But right before we leave, I want to let this know. I got something for you and your wife, you know, since y'all was being so generous.
Here you go. Have two features?
Oh, you know, me. For you.
Thank you, man.
It's a gold chain.
What?
I lied. You check what's in there after we leave as it is. And your wife. I'll give you my mixtape after we leave now.
You sure it's not going to sound like this?
Baby, we can go and have recess. Baby, girl, go and have recess. He never ever had recess.
Well, I got a gift for you anyways.
Hey, what you got for me, buddy?
Well, got your mixtape right there. Oh, man. Autographed jersey, man.
Along
with my new Steph Curry socks. Came in. Thanks to Under Armour.
Hey, Under Armour. Good sponsorship.
Yeah.
It's not Nike like a lifetime endorsement like LeBron, but
hey man, it's better than him.
Cheap shot. We're gonna get out of here. Signing out, Future Hendrix.
Steph Curry.
We'll see you next week.
Oh, hi. Welcome to the Smash TV Christmas special. We worked very hard on this skit, and we hope you like it. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your hot cocoa.
Uncle Chris, look what Santa got.
What? Santa's not real, and neither is his baby. Leave me alone.
Mom, Dad.
What's wrong?
Uncle Chris said Santa's not real.
What do you mean Santa's not real?
Who do you think brings us Christmas presents?
It's your... The aliens, it's the aliens. That's who brings you presents.
What are you talking about?
Get off me! Freaking done! I'm leaving. I'm out of here.
You need to put the Chris in Christmas.
Who are you?
I'm the Ghost of Christmas,
nigga. Ghost of Christmas what? Past, present, future?
No, just Christmas. We only have a budget for one ghost.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Fletcher! I'm sorry, Dad.
This is why your mother doesn't love you, this is why you'll fail high school, and this is why you live on my couch. You're pathetic!
Why would you show me that?
Hold on. It's the best part.
You're unbelievable.
I don't know. Oh, here we go.
Mom and Dad, you're home! Yay! Yay, you're home! I protected the house from bad guys, set up booby traps and stuff, but I couldn't figure out why you guys left me, so, you know.
This house is a mess!
I know, but I protected it. That's, you should be happy.
Go to your room!
Okay.
Presents!
Presents!
What is this? This is the best Christmas present.
I don't know. This is important, bro.
Dare you to lift this pole.
Okay. Oh, I remember this. Yes! So what's the purpose of showing me all this?
Well, I am the Christmas ghost.
So...
Don't you see why you hate Christmas?
Yeah, I do, but can I go home now?
No.
My cell phone, late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone, late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one.
I know when that hotline bling.
What is this place? Is that Christmas music? What is that? What the? I don't like this place.
Where am I? What is this? Guys, where are you?
Jackie?
Devin?
Where have you been?
Where have you been?
I've just been everywhere.
I got lost.
How you get lost? Oh my god, but what is
what
that?
What is that?
What is that?
What is this? What? Oh, those? You'll get used to those. They happen all the time. You know? You'll get used to them. I do.
Merry Christmas!